Hi, everybody. Look what came in the mail today. So I've been signing these record jackets for the Magnolia Club and for the Magnolia Vinyl Club and for those of you who bought the signed packages. And so all I've seen so far are these jackets. But today, this arrived, the full real deal. So I wanted to do this together because this is my debut solo record. I've never gotten to open a package of my own vinyl before in my life, and I wanted to share it with you all because it's exciting. Okay, let's do it. All right. Let's see here. Let's see if I can get this. Can you do this? Can you see? Let me see if you can see it. Oh my gosh, you guys. This is real. This is actually happening. This is not a drill. Oh. Let's see if I can get this out. Yes. I'm gonna do this. Look at that, Memphis forever. Get this out. Okay. Let's see here. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Handle with care. It's fragile. I cannot believe we are, what, less than 10 days now? 9 days, basically, away. 9 days away from the release of Outside Child. Look, that's the full package. It says, Allison Russell, Outside Child, stunning solo debut, Rolling Stone, founding member of Our Native Daughters and Birds of Chicago, 180 gram orange vinyl, fantasy 01126. Okay, let's open it. I haven't seen the insides yet. I honestly, I don't know. It all feels like a surreal dream. I feel like it's like episode of the Twilight Zone and I'm gonna wake up and like I have a tail or something, you know, like it's not, no, psych, it's not really happening, but it is. Okay.
Vinyl, it's really happening.
There's the cover. The beautiful photo shot by Mark Baptiste. He's brilliant. He did the cover of the score and The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill and Baduism, and he did my cover. There's the back. Oh my gosh. Thank you to the Canada Council too for helping me do this. Oh my goodness. And here it is. ...180 gram orange vinyl. Oh my gosh. I can't wait to share this with you all. I cannot thank you enough for the support you've been giving it so far.